Welcome everybody, my name is Carlos Valenzuela. I'm here with another custom X-ray machine for medical devices. In this machine, we're doing a multiple axis inspection. So we're actually inspecting on our X-axis, but also our Y-axis. Ideal for devices like this, where there's a spring or more complicated objects, where you need multiple angles to inspect it on a timely manner. When the product goes in into the machine, there's a barcode scanner here that reads the label. So we can do serial number, we can do more complex things like OCR, reading text to figure out what the serial number is, date codes and things like that, to pull up the proper inspection parameters. So once the product goes in there, it goes around the machine, it goes to inspection point, takes a picture, and then product comes out. If the product actually failed a parameter or inspection, it'll be failed and it'll stay inside the machine. So it wouldn't come out the machine, and it's on a lock mechanism on the side. The operators can interface with the machine with this touchscreen, so they can come in here and set up inspections. There's engineer and operator levels, so the engineer will set up passing and failing criteria, and the operators would just come here and load. Very simple to use. We have other tools into automating this process as well, using a robot to load it or anything like that. If you guys have any questions about products like this, please visit our website or call us at 760-752-1192. Thank you.
Great, which one?